officially linked with the tuna canneries. And let's just say
recording
for now
device
that they,
glitched out, so this is another one I'll have to edit together.
Got in bed with the doctors back at the clinic. Yeah. Because they want Rotundra.
My power upgrade herb, thermal detonation. Your pyrokinesis power will now invoke a massive explosion round. Okay.
How many are there? I count 14, but that's not the number on my hand. That's not the number on my neck. Right under people's noses. Are you buying? Or are you spying?
Who do you work for?
I'm a guard. I'm fully trained. With the full blessing of the intelligentsia. Who are merely the pawns of... the military industrial...
Guess I'm locked outside.
I'm locked on the outside, and I'm locked on the inside.
You gotta let me in. My friend's in there.
Sorry, the milkman has the key. I am not the milkman. I'm the guard.
Where's the milkman?
I'll bet he's sleeping on the job. His milk is delicious. Everybody wants it. He'll be here soon. Then the lies will end. I've richest families in the country. keep sparring with me. No. Hi, Mom! Look at me! I'm tangled in a... How long do they think they can hide them?
Okay, we're back.
Someone moved into my neighborhood uninvited. G-Man! Go-Man! Goat-Man!
Hey, where's the door?
At the front. Like most refrigerators. This is ugly. It's like a cyclops with a million eyes.
On the front.
Right under people's
like
noses.
Most refrigerators.
Hey, little girl, get your finger out of there.
And behold, a merit badge. Clairvoyance. I had clairvoyance at one point.
The cycle, what's its...
The mind's eye.
The milkman's dead? Aw, crud.
Burned up in a department store fire. Didn't you hear? At least, that's what the media would have you believe. Is he dead or not? Go to the graveyard. Dig him up. Oh, you'll find something, all right. But it's neither man nor milk. They think the windows are tinted, but they aren't tinted.
I'm gonna close that, because I am not a savage.
I'm telling you, I don't know where the milkman is. I'm telling you.
I need my levitation.
I don't know where the milkman is.
And
be
so...
careful. They're watching all the time.
Okay.
Now,
how am I gonna find some creepy graveyard in this nice, normal neighborhood?
Oh my. I swear it's like a Picasso painting or something. But first, I want to try something. Okay. Zippity doo da, zippity day. If I lived in this neighborhood, I too would lock all my doors and put a barbed wire fence around my house. trying to get free cable. Hitting trash. Oh my god! Zippity doo dah.
That's strange.
Oh no!
The president's brother.
Stop. Road crew workers only beyond the yellow line.
You guys are road crew workers?
Yes, we work on the road with these red signs.
I see. Well, do you guys know where the milkman is?
Why do you ask that question? Are you the milkman?
Do I look like a milkman to you?
That information is restricted to the road crew. Please move along. Please, sir. We have infrared vision. Huh. Caution, men working. No pedestrian traffic.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign. I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
Yes, we are all on the road crew. Our backs are killing us. The road is out, and we are working on it.
Ha!
Not a through street.
Yep.
My red sign helps me work on the road.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
Yes, we are all on the road crew. Our backs are killing us. Caution, men working.
Yep.
Dangerous conditions ahead. I cannot wait until the next payday.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
Yes, we are all on the road crew. Our backs are killing us.
Indubitably. Can I go in this house? Of course I can. I swear. Me getting this done today is probably going to be like getting Ellipses to make me a sandwich. It's probably not gonna happen. Because I keep getting interrupted. Smack me so. Oh wait, this is the front of the car. How silly of me. Huh. I'm running out of material.
Look at that woman's breasts. They're large.
Ha ha, booby jokes. Okay, this is slightly delayed. Okay, did I just really come back here? Is that what happened?
I am on the road crew. This is my stop
Hello,
sign.
Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
Being on... Yes, we are all on the road crew. Our backs are killing us.
That's strange.
Someday, the popularity of mobile phones will make my job obsolete.
Hey, I'm just gonna walk through, okay?
I cannot let someone near my hedges who has not been properly trained in the use of the trimmers. Operator. These are my hedge trimmers. They help me maintain my stop. This is a restricted area. Stop. This stop. This is a restricted area special phone.
Well, testing, Pybesco, find me some hedge trimmers. Three. Jesus Christ, this place is weird. Ah! Isn't it nice I just teleported right here? In the vast...
Hello, sir.
What is that thing?
I'm Rainbow Squirt. Would you like to buy a box of my delicious rainbow treats?
No.
I would buy some cookies, but I don't have any milk. Do you have any idea where I could buy some milk for my cookies?
Ah! Creepy man!
Excuse me, but I'm looking for the milkman.
Stop talking to me! You're going to get me in trouble!
Small child. My gosh, that is strange. Ha! But also fun. You cannot do this, little girl. I am the best there is at what I do. And what I do is... I really have no idea. Spectacular, spectacular Raz. Spectacular, spectacular Raz. How the hell do I... Okay.
I'm only trying to make money for our organization, sir!
I like to trim hedges. I like to trim hedges.
That's nice.
Ha-ha! I like to trim hedges.
That's nice. Creep.
You are the one who is the creep.
I like
Come
to trim
on
hedges.
The phone lines with us. It is a good day for that activity you mentioned. Please join me.
I need the purse tag controversial here. I like to trim hedges.
Why don't you go do that then, somewhere else?
Hey, I'm just gonna walk through, okay?
This is my home, not Grand Central Station. Get out.
I need the purse tag here.
When my
I need the purse tag here.
I may threaten him with this rolling pin.
I like to trim hedges. I like to trim hedges.
Why don't you go do that then? Somewhere else. Over time, my husband will desire me less sexually, but he will always enjoy my pies. It is important not to use too much pressure when rolling out a pie crust. I am glad you are here to help me trim these hedges.
I like to trim hedges.
I take frequent breaks to avoid carpal tunnel syndrome. I am glad you are here to help me trim these hedges.
Ow! I'm only trying to make money for our organization, sir!
Would be less suspicious if you weren't doing. If I would like to say that that person would be less suspicious.
I am a waste management technician.
They weren't trying to cook the pies in the front of their house. And they're there. I'm pissed. I'm just Super Saiyan. Oh, these jokes are terrible. No, I mean these jokes are fire. Who can resist these jokes? I need to find a plunger.
This job is unsavory, but it must be performed by someone.
Or at least a rolling pin.
Excuse me. I am on the road crew. I like to trim hedges.
I am glad you are here to help me trim these hedges.
I need the purse tag here.
Pies are delicious.
This may actually take a while trying to find. Haha. Yeah.
Come with us. How long have you been working for the dairy industry?
Well, that didn't go over too well.
I like to trim hedges.
This is I am glad you are here to help me trim these hedges. This rolling pin is a glad tool you are here to make to help me trim these hedges. I take pride in my well-landscaped yard.
An adult. I am an adult.
Stop. This is a restricted area. Come work on the phone lines with us. I am glad you are here to help me trim these hedges.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop sign.
I can climb telephone poles. Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Yep.
No ped exing. Dangerous conditions ahead. My red sign helps me work on the road. Caution, men working. Slow to 15 miles per hour.
Where do I go? I'm looking for a plunger, but... Where's the plunger? I don't know where the plunger is.
I am on the road crew. This
Hello,
is my
fellow
stop
road
sign.
Crew worker. Come with us.
And the exciting continuation of me trying to play a video game. Isn't that wonderful?
15 miles per hour.
I am on the road crew. This is my stop
Hello,
sign.
Hello, fellow road crew worker. Welcome to the road crew.
Yep.
Thank goodness it is Friday. I am fixing the telephone lines. I have a special phone. This job is unsavory, but it must be performed by someone. We work in the sewer.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Hey, I'm just gonna walk through, okay?
Sorry, we widows are busy grieving in here. The cemetery is filled with dead people.
Mental cobweb duster.
This hatbox needs a hatbox tag.
Indubitably. A hatbox tag is required.
This hatbox needs a hatbox tag.
And I fell to my death. I think I was just kicked out of his mind. Hooray! Loading screen. Gotta get that loading screen.
The president. Nice lady.
Gotta do that, them loading screens going into people's minds. I swear, this one section of the game is going to be a continuation of me failing.
With the back in-
You cannot take pictures of me. You have not filled out the proper papers.
Fellow road crew worker, welcome to the road crew.
You have not filled out the proper paperwork.
Stop. This is a restricted area.
Or, in fact, someone incredibly beautiful.
Poured on them because they have no hands to hold glasses of water.
Is this real life, or is this just a fantasy? When you are making jokes, it is important to make jokes about things like that.
Thank you.
grieving widow.
Yes. This is exactly what I wanted to do today. Of course, my backpack is full of stuff from the mental plane.
I am a grieving widow. I am a grieving widow.
I see that you are I am your sister in grief.
Yes.
These flowers are a token of my remembrance for my loved one.
And a zombie figment. Excellent. Ooh-hoo.
I am sad.
I am a grieving widow.
I am your sister in grief.
Yes! Burn!
The cemetery is filled with dead people.
I hope no one notices all this fire.
I see that you are grieving. I will give you your space. What were you doing in the cemetery? Are you a grieving widow? Where are your flowers? What did you find in the mausoleum? Who is the milkman?
I found a gun.
That book you found was dynamite! Blows the whole thing wide open.
It does?
Yes, I knew it. I was completely wrong about everything, but now I've got it. That book came from the book depository. They must want to make us think that's where they want us to go. Because they think, we'll think, we know they know we know. So we won't go.
So I shouldn't go to the book depository?
Of course you're going to the book depository. Take the sewers. Watch out for watchers and radioactives and perpetrators. Some of those sewer workers are involved, I think. You'll need one of these.
A gun.
We're talking.
It's fake. It will help you fit in around the other assassins.
Assassins? Wait a second.
Beware the cows! Not all milk is enriched.
It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me. It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me. It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
You are a cold-blooded killer, but it takes all kinds to make a world. I cannot wait until the next payday.
Well, I better switch to...
I am on the road crew. Caution, this is my working. Stop sign.
Fellow road crew worker, welcome to the road crew. Stop. This is a restricted area. Stop. Stop. This is a restricted area.
I don't car. Just go and leave this all behind. Cause I swear, I don't car at all. And Adderall is a drug I would suggest not taking unless you require said drug for a thing. For medical purposes, I believe Adderall is a drug. Don't quote me on that. I swear. Why was that making noise? Huh? my technology is vast. Now we go in here. I don't know why we go in here or why this was blocked off. Why was this blocked off? Who knows? I am just someone on the computer. Or a cartoon character. Or whatever it is you wish to call me. Personally, I wish you wouldn't call me horrible, horrible names. So please, do not call me bad names.
Excuse me, but I'm looking for the milkman.
Stop talking to me! You're going to get me in trouble!
No, I'm not. I accidentally set off the clairvoyance. This is a weird place.
I'm watering.
Am I hearing the security guy crying? Oh well. Anyway.
That is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it?
$3.99.
That is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it?
I'm watering.
Me too. Perhaps we can swap watering tips.
Yes.
I am making a pie.
But do not tell that one guy that I am making pies.
I am making a pie.
That is not what I wanted at all.
That is a fine watering can. May I ask
who hallucinates plants? You have to be a dull.
That is a fine watering can.
Crap.
May I ask how much you paid for it?
Who imagines plants?
That is a fine watering can.
Why do I keep going out the door? Christ. There we go. But anyway,
who... That is a fine watering can. May I ask how much you paid for it?
But who's dull enough to imagine watering cans?
Stop. This is a restricted area.
Who is dull enough to imagine watering cans? Zippity-doo-dah.
I like to trim hedges.
I can listen to any phone conversation that I want to help me trim these hedges. Because of my sense of professional responsibility. Jerry.
I am making a pie.
I hope you are not trying to steal my husband, tramp.
Oh, I got an ammo up.
Pies.
I am making a pie.
I hope you are not trying to steal my husband. Come with us.
Oh no, I accidentally went outside with the... rolling pin when I should have immediately...
Though, come with us.
Switch back to something else. Okay, at least it shows me what tags I have.
Feces. Stop. This is stop. This is a restricted area.
Anyway, those were little secret secrets, or whatever you want to call them. Anyway, I swear I'm in like some kind of weird drug painting or something. Anywho. I like walking on people's roofs. I feel like it makes me feel like the Spider-Man. Oh, he sees me as a package. Oh, we all know. 1-1. First, I gotta set this off. For 196. Okay, excellent.
Hey, are you following me?
4196. Okay, I just want to point out that it's different every time. And why is the post office locked? So anyway. This was the part I was telling you about in the earlier episodes where you need the middle cobweb duster to get to it. If you don't have it, oh well, screw you. Do not pass go. Do not collect $100. Do not enter this room and progress the game. Go back, get the dowsing rod, get 800 arrowheads, get the cobweb duster, summon Linda, come all the way back here. Do not bother to pass go.
I work in the sewers.
Why was that plunger so heavily guarded? No secret? Agent man. All that. For a plunger. What? Mini boss battle. The nightmares. Oh wait. I remember how to do this. Throw your bomb. But you have to wonder what this man did in a previous life. Or was it? Oh yeah, I have to hit him with a... another one, and
hey!
Shit. We destroyed his nightmares. But only for a bit. Let's see, R2, L2, R1. And... plunge.
I work in the sewers.
Okay, well now that's... taken care of. Okay. Other way. See, there they are. There they are.
This job Hello, is unsavory, sewer worker, but it must I be think I met you by someone.
I work in the sewers.
As do I. We must stick together against those who would judge us. I am on fire. I am uncomfortable. The sewer is very important, and we are responsible for it.
And now, more loading. Yes.
They got Freddy. Poor Freddy. He was such a good secret agent. I mean, assassin. Who is shooting at us?
Oh no! Freddy! Freddy, no!
I like to shoot people.
Hey, I'm just gonna walk through, okay?
Please stay back. There is... I am fixed. I am on fire.
No, Freddy! Freddy was 2 weeks from retirement!
I am uncomfortable. Initiating countermeasures. Watch out, fellow assassin. There seems to be someone shooting at us from that tower.
It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
There seems to be someone shooting at us from that tower.
Hang on, guys, I think I know what to do.
It's fake.
Watch out, fellow assassin. There seems to be someone shooting at us from that tower.
Ha ha! Weird powers outrule.
My motivations are clear only to myself.
Oh yeah, another thing. Another frickin'.
Got it!
Oh, cool! All mental cobwebs cleared. Hooray!
Freeze! Don't come any closer. I'll never tell you the location of the milkman. Never!
Now,
okay,
crazy
let's
bitch,
all just
calm
settle down.
Down
and talk.
Ah!
No, don't throw!
Where is the milkman?
She killed herself.
Who is the milkman?
We have finger guns. We are pointing at you.
Come closer. And I'll tell you.
No, don't do it!
Glad I never bought any of those.
Not like...
The view from up here is pretty good, but I still can't see enough. I need a way to get even higher. Like super high. As if I were flying. I know. Maybe I could find some stilts.
Ha ha.
Stop, helicopter! Land and let me in. I want to see the view from up there, please.
I am a helicopter pilot. I like to fly helicopters.
Why?
We are looking for the milkman. We don't know where he is. Helicopters can go up and down.
Yes! I agree with that.
These guys are dumb.
Hey, what's that?
Hey, wait. What's that? I'll bet that's him. The milkman.
Suspicious. It is him. He has a hat. But wait, doesn't
he? Helicopters move sideways too, but not as fast as planes.
That's...
He's on that remote island over there.
Weird. Hello?
Hello?
Who is the milkman?
Boyd, is this you? I think I found the milkman.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Who is this?
Okay, from now on, your name isn't Boyd. It's Royd, because you're such a big pain in my butt.
If you see a lady tossing her cookies, run away.
Oh, this is going to be fun. These aren't real books. Trust me, books are good for you. These are just figments of someone's imagination that will be replaced in 5 minutes. Hey, a suitcase. Like, Coach Oleander said, everyone has emotional baggage. But we don't talk about mine.
It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me. It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna...
Shh. Don't broadcast that fact. They look real.
I'm not getting anything. I must be out of range or something.
Adjustments need to be made when firing in the wind.
It's fake. I'm worried the other assassins are gonna make fun of me.
Shh. Don't broadcast that fact. They look real.
Clean. Stop, helicopter! Land and let me in! Stop, helicopter! Land and let me in! Stop, helicopter! Land and let me in! I wanna see- Stop, helicopter! I am a skilled phone repairer.
I have a special phone.
Not again. Did that squirrel just take my picture as I was being dragged into the depths of hell? Hold on. L2, R2, R1. Ew. Ow. The best. That is weird.
I am a sk-
and boop. And boop.
Field phone okay. Repairer.
Come work on the phone lines with us. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3.
Yep.
Cowabunga, as the kids say. Upgrade. Wrecking Ball. Once you've earned this levitation power up, your thought bubble becomes a deadly weapon full speed.
A skilled phone repairer.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
I am a radical dude, as the kids say. Why didn't you jump?
I am a skilled phone repairer.
Come work on the phone lines with us.
Cowabunga, is that what the kids are saying? Are the kids saying that still, the cowabunga? I would not know. I am what is known as a scrub. Wait, there are secrets, actually. I actually thought this led back too, but I am a
skilled phone repairer.
I thought this led back, but we need to go somewhere else first because this is actually the okay. This is actually the end of the game. Not the end of the game, the end of the level. And we need to do something before we actually, might do this part, so. We actually need to do something real quick, so. Like, super fast. And we're going to need the plunger.
I work in the sewers.
Okay. Now that we have the phone, I thought that would lead back, but it's not. So, it'll be real quick. It's back by the, hedge trimming guys, which we practically got everything in the game, except for going that way.
This job is unsafe, but it must be performed by someone who knows.
Okay, so...
Someday, the popularity of mobile phones will make my job obsolete.
Oh.
This is my job, to work on the phone lines.
Ha! Sound familiar? Tim Schafer told the future. And now we learn a secret. Boyd hired again. Huh. I feel like I've missed something, but... Oh well. We can come back here later. And, ooh, life up. Weird that the playground's all the way over here.
Yep.
But oh well. Now we can sort that mental luggage. And no, I don't think Boyd's there when you go back, so. I came in like a wrecking ball. I think we fell too hard on the fall. All I wanted was to break your wall.
I'm a skilled phone repairer.
All you ever did was mentally incapacitate me. Yeah, you mentally incapacitated me. Yeah. I never meant to start this war. And I'm done singing this before Miley Cyrus comes and kills me.
Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3.
Your organization is literally shit.
Due to illegal stop. This is a restricted area.
There we go.
I work in the sewers.
Hello, sewer worker.
You can always come back here. And finish these, so. And look for the stuff you missed. Like, I think the first part of why he got fired was like...
I am a skilled phone...
Oh.
...adjustments need to be made when firing in the wind. Come work on the phone lines with us.
Us? You mean just the one of you? Okay, but,
I have a special phone. This is my job, to work on the phone lines.
But, what was I going for? Just a single one of you. Mm-hmm. But yeah, this is the end of the level. I know, disheartening. But we're almost here. And in a minute, I'm going to need a psi power. And let's see, I'm going to need you.
Be right there! Who is it? Hello?
Aha!
Hello there. Have you come to pay for your rainbow treats? We knew you would. Won't you join us in our rainbow squirt pledge of purpose?
To promote niceness. To make the world prettier.
Disgusting.
Candy with everyone. To obfuscate the true nature of the milkman. To protect the milkman at all costs.
Why are they making the spy? Are they gonna shoot webs at me?
Or threaten to reveal his secret objective.
Go, girls! Protect the milk!
Christ!
Do not follow! The milk is not ready, and you are not ready for the milk!
Huh. Well, that was a thing that happened. He looked so familiar.
I told you not to follow. Now you must die!
But
that is the way of the rainbow squirts!
What the hell?
No milk.
And just...
for you!
What the hell are you wearing, lady? You are so 80s. And here's the thing. I've always had problems following the rules.
Enough! It's time for me to pluck out your eyes!
Ha! You can't! That is the purpose of the goggles.
Fine! Then I'll do... for you! Die! How can he see in the dark? Ha! Got that!
this lady a macrame.
Die! No milk for you! This box is free!
Hey!
Harley Quinn.
Ha! No milk for you.
Oh. I win.
What have you done? He wakes.
He lives.
I am the milkman. My milk is delicious.
Yes.
Shall run white with his rage.
Okay, then.
I am the milkman. My milk is delicious.
What the hell?
Special delivery today.
What the hell? What the actual nightmares?
I am the milkman. My milk is delicious.
Boyd, are you okay?
Time for the final delivery to this address.
Hey, is that milk regular kind? Or the exploding dream kind?
It's fortified with what the world wants. What the world deserves.
Are you sure you don't want to just talk about this, Boyd?
And lo, we may have made a horrible mistake. You know, with how this episode's these are going, any questions might just be... Gold watch, which is something we needed for the scavenger hunt. Children's brains.
Brain? How'd this little doggy get out of the pen?
Let me kiss the brain.
Yes! I got a brain!
Finally! Now your ears won't whistle so much when the wind blows.
No, I meant I recovered a stolen brain.
Oh, I know what you meant. Sheesh! You and Sasha. No sense of humor when you're on a mission, hmm? Well, are you gonna come back here so we can recranialize that noodle while it's still al dente?
That, we are going to do that in a bit. But first I want to do a couple, but I want to do a couple brains at a time.
Hey boy, why are you trying to burn down the asylum?
I am a milk bottle to him. I might just answer questions in a follow-up video for this thing with how my recordings are going, so.
Don't worry, Frankie. I'll put this one right next to Kitty's.
Let's go ahead and summon Crowler and get those brains in, and we can introduce the mental crew in the next episode.
I need to regroup back at HQ.
Affirmative. Prepare for extraction.
Dwan, dwan, dwan. Since we collected so many in Boyd's mind. Get up there, Raz! Child, are you having problems climbing up that thing? Do we need to have a talk? Because I am here to listen. If it will help you... Christ.
Well, the good thing about you finding that kid's brain, besides the whole thinking and feeling they'll be able to do now, is that they will be adding their subconscious mental attention to your quest, and their energy will increase your mental health potential.
That sounds great. But is the surgery going to be dangerous?
Nothing's dangerous when you have the right tools. Messy, yes, but not dangerous.
So that's why, even though she is a girl, and we are good friends, she is not technically my girlfriend.
Well, I can tell you one thing. My dad is never going to send me to this camp again. Where's Kitty? Never mind. I'll find her.
And that's why we need your help more than anybody's.
Well, shut my mouth. I better go patrol the living quarters, guard the women folk and all. Say, is my hombre walking around yet?
Not yet, but soon.
I just hope he forgives me for acting like such a dang fool.
Agent Crawler?
What is the current situation?
I'm ready to go back into the field.
Okay, let's see if I remember exactly where you were.
He puts you in the general area, so... He put you back in the general... Yeah, see, he didn't put us exactly, but he put us where we needed to be, which is good. So. This has been the exploration of the Milkman. If you have enjoyed this episode of Psychonauts, leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and we will see you in the next episode.